hometown athletes. Here is Ivan KRASNOBAEV from Russia. As we've said before, the Russian Wushu Federation very established and has already picked up a couple of medals in this 14th World Wushu Championships, which is what you're watching if you've just joined in. The early morning session from the Talu mats, the men's Taijijian, excuse me. Nice opening jump. That's a pretty good balance.
That's a good angle right there. You can see how horizontal his leg is.
Very fluid. And pretty succinct with the landings as well. Slower part well enough. Well, I wish I had your judge's eyes, Anthony, because I'd be able to tell whether Ivan is on his way to actually cracking into this, right, his top medals. But it's a high level, as we said. It's 9.66, isn't it, from now? Yep. 9.66 for the gold, 9.63. That would mean a 9.6,
yeah.
9.60 from Samuel Hee. So, have you seen possibly a 9.61?
It's possible. Anything could happen at this point. The judge is very high level as well, so.
I'm definitely looking at the highlights. That was good. This was good. As you said, good shot and angle there as well. And still getting an applause from the Russian fans, as you'd expect. 9.39 in the end.
Yep, with two deductions for those sways.
Still ranks him seventh. And earlier on, we had Pavel Muratov scored a 9.62, and he got himself